Come on, Chas, keep it within the limit, boy. What the fuck was that on the platform?
What? What? You changed the wrong one, you stupid thing.
Let's fuck your whistle again.
Oh my god, I can't put it on as well. I got the album of that, yes.
Of what? Well, Linkin Park. I used to have the albums, but fucking hell. I had the albums years ago. I'll talk to you later, if you have time. Bye, love.
I'm doing a collection for Harry again. Fucking hell, these two combinations are fucking solid.
Do you mean combinations? What are you on about? What are you on about?
This combination is the fat boy as well as that cricket.
Oh, you're looking on the image you give him, Bobby?
No, it's the one I just thought I'd try out for fun. But I'm leaving this thing like this, man. It's fucking. How much the some decorations on there?
Someone's actually built a helicopter. As well as done the X-Wing. And someone's built the Battlefield 1M5 tank. I do sometimes. Ambulance. Someone's built a Batmobile. Spitfire. Fidget spinner, fucking hell. There's some good fucking vehicles built on here, like.
I'm not sure about that bit in the
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry that I didn't carry it up. So I've built an F16. Got a page 8, Shards. Look at this one. It says the tower. Could that be anyway?
Bob! Alright, Joseph, get out the fucking way. Alright. Grace, bitch.
Back off!
This thing's a fucking crotch rocket now, isn't it? Bob!
He's gone. The fuck hell you got in that?
His enemy up over there. They're up over yonder.
Shoot him, guys. Oh, I'm out. I'm gone.
You all there? What is this in it?
Fuck it, I'm out.
Is that your turret? Okay, it was a it's like there's a poof. Sounds like it feels like being back in Challenger 2 again.
You do yourself a mischief if you carry on like that. This is a fucking animal. Eerie, you watching?
I'm watching.
Ah, oh, no! No!
Welcome, gentlemen.
Yeah.
To be honest, but I promised up to you and the money word.
Okay, what do you want? Small steps, today's registration and introduction to Galen.
We got destroyed. I got a bit unlucky. I got tipped over. Can you do the one with the machine gun in, please? Oh, I need to get one machine gun. I wonder if I've got space to build another vehicle. Well, I'm going to start from scratch. I'm going to try and build myself one. You ready for this? I'm going to try and build myself a little mini thing with an engine and that. Right. I need to decide what shell I want first.
I just had a call from Dean.
And?
He did his best.
I need to make mine a bit more structurally sound.
That's the only highest one I've got. It's a Van Docker. Right. So.
I'm sorry.
Emma and Finn are in there. Just allow me to. Right.
You've been here all day.
Yeah, I know. It's like the toilet. Those lowlifes are still out there because the police are useless. There she wakes up. Because she can describe them all. We put the word out, can't we? I'll bring the car in.
It's leaking.
Well,
it's leaking.
She can't.
I'm not being stupid.
She was
fighting
scary.
What?
She was murdered off with me just yesterday. Must have been an idiot and she made sure of you.
It's not that bad.
But you're still doing it again. Harriet's got her real friends here now. Do you know which way the vending machine is?
Oh, why is that verse too fucking high?
She's got guts. She'll get through this.
Oh, fuck's sake. Right.
If I would have known where one of this was going, I never would have got involved. I don't know what we were thinking. I was nervous that he knew what he was doing. Somewhere out of our league. All we must wanted to do was just put a roof over our mum's head.
Yes.
I built a little tiny mini thing.
TV phone. come on in.
That wasn't very stable.
Mine must be the most dodgiest thing ever. I need to stop pressing that fucking button. I will be nearly ready, guys.
Yeah, I'll see.
That'll do me, I've just got it on 1,000. What a tiny little thing.
I'm just experimenting here.
It's a micro machine van.
If you suddenly feel brave, remember.
Not bad, eh?
Where's he gone? Come on.
Okay, a couple of years back, I was in business with her then fella, Owen. Anyway, unfortunately,
they're our base.
Things went sour. Ever since she's been gone for me.
It's his books.
Yeah, more than me.
Who is?
This is a bit unfair, so
I'm just trouble, babe. Sorry, babe. No, she's not.
Sorry.
You know, this is a bit of a trouble, don't you think? But when it comes to me, she's just such a babe.
Why do you say so calm about it?
Because she's classic. Like you said, honestly.
Ah!
Go on, Eric. Oh, Shadow's still in it. I'm surprised that thing hasn't tipped yet. Fucking ears.
We got our weapons! Ah! My thing's ace. It's got light, like driving frames on it. Bad for a lightweight vehicle. Yes, I got what I needed. I think I got what I needed. So I can build that up a weapon.
Even though they shoot six rockets, this fucking thing, and they don't have to go everywhere.
This Windows PC is so fast. You don't expect them to draw on screen.
It's my little mini vehicle I've created, huh? Is it sounds like Stella? Stella?
What?
It's like a micro machine van.
Whoa!
Where have you gone, guys?
I'm coming.
I'm coming to the rescue. Oh, Shad's got you up.
Come on! Here, he's sorting out.
I'm trying to. Right, reverse out now.
I can't, I'm upside down.
There you go. I got it for you. I got it for you.
Thank you.
I've only got, three wheels left. Yeah, I've got two guns left. Whoa!
Trying to turn because they are behind us. There's one already going to our base unless they've killed him. Nah, they've killed him. They're up on... No, they haven't. I'm better off going backwards. Am I? This thing's going faster with fucking only two wheels.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah!
I can make the first move. It's
almost concession. All these balls. That little thing that I've got is a fucking machine, I'm telling you. Just hatched the 10k egg and I got a high hit thingy out of it.
The fuck? I'm on the left side now.
I'm coming.
Fuck off! It means fucking hammer.
So you should have built something like I built there. Oh shit.
I think it's a crazy ass fucking looking thing that you built, man.
It's ace, isn't it?
I mean, it was shadows.
Oh, bastard! It's like you kind of like started to build a fucking crane vehicle, but you kind of like giving up halfway through. Yeah. Well, it looks like one of those little things that you use, you know, like when you do painting a decorator to paint high buildings and that. But you get
it
jacked
doesn't stay together very well.
I managed it.
Take a weapon off.
Hey, I've leveled up. Oh, my Norman's has leveled up.
I don't want to stick anything else on mine.
Right, I'm just gonna build something for a second. Oh, which faction was it under? Oh, I need some copper to build it. Can we do some thingies, guys? Thanks, pal.
We're still using these things, are we?
Yeah, man, I need to save mine in a slot. Hold on a sec. I'm going to save it. Oh, you fucking joking me? Oh, it's gone back. Fuck. How'd I save it?
Click on the little floppy disk on the right hand side.
Yeah, well, I've got to delete one though because I haven't got any space left.
Just save it over one of them.
Gaz. Mini. Yeah, go, saved it, Gaz Mini. I need to slap some more armor shit on this. Some random plates. I'm just. I'll just put some random stuff on it just to make it more structure. Nah, I don't want them, it looks fucking stupid. How about stick it on top?
Yes, that's right. Because it's a little...
Randomly just adding shit on this now. Your structure's 676. Is that your health, your structure?
Yeah.
I wonder. I look like I'm stuck there with all of them. Shit on this is funny. There you go, that'll do for me. So that'll just absolutely plaster loads of stuff on it. It's like a walking fucking scrap vehicle. It's like a scrapyard on fucking wheels. I've just started randomly just whacking loads of shite on it. How come I didn't get anything for the, what's that? Oh, I've got a plough. So I just did a plough on front of it. Power man.
You are watching on demand. Please do not try to vote or enter any competition or other interactivity in this program, as it may not count and you may still be charged.
On today's show,
fucking Jeremy Kyle.
Yeah. What do you think?
Yep. Mini vehicles.
Have you noticed what's new about my car now? Besides that. Well,
you got a different engine?
Huh?
You got a different engine?
Nope, new cabin.
I need to get some copper, guys.
Bro, you're a fucking team gunner.
I did say to you before, I said, I've got that weapon now, I need to get some copper, please.
Whoa! I just got a copper. I just got a stoppy. Yeah, but no, I just braked, and this is how I've ended up. Eerie. Thank you.
Do you know what my fucking rescue vehicle like?
Oh, Shadow got in the way.
Aww. How the fuck do we get defeated?
I don't know, Scotty.
Yeah.
Right. Means I need some more weight at the rear. Right, I'm taking one of them guns off. Just stick.
See a power rear price, it'll help weigh it down. Your pit work price.
Good man.
I want it.
I forgot to add it on in my last go. Shadow.
I
Jesus. You were an orphanist. I want to do it. Leave me alone. And I want the stuff to really pay you. Don't worry about it.
Sorry, Harry. Ah! Oh, I landed on him. No. Oh, he just took my wheel off.
What the hell are you?
There's some idiot fucking sat right next to me. Being a dick. I'm sort of only got one wheel. Pricey is signing off.
Gay.
Yeah, I know, it's great tonight. Love it up the bum.
Gay.
Good night, boys.
Good night, gay. Gay. But how many copper do I need? Let's have a look. I need 50. And I've only got 8. Have you used your hire vehicle?
No.
Right, let me get my one out then. Right, ready? When are you out? Thank you. Fucking idiot. Move out of the way. Can I only get 5 at a time, aren't we? Yeah, can do. Oh, sorry, Shads. I was too busy looking at TV then. Thank you. Fucking hell, these dickheads are destroying me vehicle. God, I've got hardly any of it left, and I'm going to be dead in a minute. Bastard. Well, I just shredded mine apart before as well. I'll just spawn back in and just fucking annihilating this one again. Just did it, just got it as a blew up. Yeah, that's more like it. 17. That's more quicker. Roger that. It's 30 I've got now. Another 20 and I'm done. Fucking fucked up my function. Fucking teeth.
You cheated on some other people in the past.
Get out of it, shut up, isn't it? Dead already. Fuck's sake. That's me out.
You know what?
What was that? He's giving her that wedding dress. Huh?
Somebody else.
Maybe it's somebody else's. Good man, Shad, good man. One more time and I should have it. Baby, 1 second, Shad's was nipping to the loop. Ready when you are, bud. Feel my juice, huh? My juice. Oh, we did a protect. Whoa, this is lagging, isn't it?
Yeah.
You say I want this to be a lie detector. I know the absolute truth. I want to know why. So much mystery. And I say the same to you, Kelly. You came for one moment, you two could be back. Yeah, there is no show and no story. Steve, will you come in the middle, please? Cat, will you come in the middle? Kelly is on the Jeremy Clown show that way. The two blood relatives, two sisters who used to be, you know, close, think that that is any way to treat each other.
You guys all have never tried anything to come to me about this. What's that mean?
It's fine now, is it?
Hey,
you say stop, don't talk about me like that, please. Why do they abuse you then? You're not going to
see this.
Kel's mind's on the floor. FIFA Wales. She's from Wales, Blonde Valley. I love the Wales out of these, buddy. Here comes Shad's flying through. Yeah. It's like fucking meow. Thank you.
I'm never going to guess it was it on. The reason that we came here is to get this sorted. You said I didn't see it like that. I didn't do anything.
I don't know, but they keep smacking into me as well. Oh, sorry, Shads. Shit, why did I just drive through it? Just the good. Fuck you, man. You all right, mate? Okay. Okay. Yeah, see you in a bit, mate.
Yes, someone up there. Why, what? Don't you see the children in the...